tourism and hospitality sectors. There are many segments like accommodation, transportation, tour operators and many others. Next we have travel industry. Hotels and restaurants and tour operators combinedly known as tourism industry. The growth drivers of the tourism industry are known as the growth demands, then the policy supports, policies like Incredible India and the Atithi Devo Bhava, then rising FDIs. Next, hotel industry. This is the main segment of a tourism and hospitality. FDI is foreign domestic investments. Next to the hotel industries, these are the
basically कितना हर बाहर की जितनी भी कंपनीज होती हैं, फिर चाहे वो किसी भी हमारी कंट्री को छोटी नहीं थी और जो कंपनी हमारी कंट्री में इन्वेस्ट करना चाहती है, कंपनी स्टैब्लिश करना चाहती है, तो एक लिमिट तक ही आप अपनी कंपनी को ग्रो कर सकते हो और एक मिनिमम अमाउंट आपको इन्वेस्ट करना ही पड़ेगा और एक मैक्सिमम अमाउंट भी है, ताकि ये ना हो कि हमारी खुद की इंडस्ट्री कुछ रह ना जाए जो भी हमारी कंट्री में, तो FDI गवर्नमेंट डिसाइड करती है हर साल हर इंडस्ट्री के लिए.
Next we have hotel industry. It is an important part of an hospitality industry because if there is no accommodation, where will the guest arrive, lives? And then introduction of an hospitality or hotel industries. These are linked to the tourism industries, then helps to boost travel and tourism and demand supply gap in the star categories. Industries swing and peaks, like in total size of hotel industry is $24 billion. Average growth rate is 32%. Next is, according to World Tourism Organization, international tourism inflow has grown up. There are many types of hotels like 5-star hotels, 3-star and 4-star hotels, heritage hotels and 1-star and 2-star hotels. Market segmentation of overall market segmentation. 4-star and 5-stars are like 165 number in hotels. Then 43,000 are their rooms approximately. Hotels are the one that have major part in the hotel industry and restaurants have 33%. There are sort of everything like strength, weakness and your opportunities and threats in every industry. The strength of this industry is differentiation strategies, service skills and effective communication, population and brand strength. Market share of hotel industry in India. Taj Hotel is a major share of the hotel industry, 25%. Oberoi Hotels 17%, ITC 1.1% and others 0.5%. Segmentation on the basis of Oberoi. The Oberoi's top premium deluxe, Trident the premium and the Maidens and Cardinals are heritage classes hotel. Market share of Oberoi is near 3.4% out of 10% and the highest is of Hilton's 9.5%. The customer buying behaviors of hotel industry. Regular customers are like corporate, client and businessmen. For them, the Oberoi hotels are there. Then we have occasional customers, foreign tourists and honeymoon couples. For them, maidens and clerks have been on the top. And once in a blue moon, like a mainly lower class people.